Oh, what I wouldn't give for a machine shop, so I wouldn't have to make these by tracing this silly thing and then cutting them out with this. Yeah, that. And so I could actually make these fit, which they don't. At least until I clamp it shut and weld the seam. And then, crap. And then these wouldn't be such a mess. Looks about right. Really is incredible how much time can be spent filing. I think like half the time I've spent on this project so far has been with this stupid thing. And there's piles of dust like this all over the place. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to filing. Remember these things? They get welded on to these. That's why that has to be so flat. And to make sure it's lined up right, I have this set of junk to put on and hold it down. And then it's lined up just right. But first, I have to file all the edges of these so they're at a nice angle for welding. So I'll be doing that for the next 20 minutes. Well, I got all those together, and now I have to file off all that crap to make them smooth. Yay. This is gonna take a while. And after extensive filing, I finally have this. Oh, get in there. Isn't that exciting? Yeah! I bet you're going like, what in the heck is that? Well, it's a giant robot part, obviously.